Hello viewers, after seeing many people looking for how they can make solar cell from CDs, which is not possible by the way, I thought let make a video where I can explain them that it's useless, and no point wasting time behind it. If you examine these pictures you will find out that the video uploader have used either diodes or LEDs. And it's proven that LEDs and diode are not reliable power producer from the sunlight. I hope this video helped you at least a bit. Thanks for watching.